Charleston Church shooter Dylan Roof has new lawyers. Judge Richard Gergel granted Roof's request and says federal public defenders from California and Maryland will work on Roof's appeals. Roof was sentenced to death during his federal trial for killing 9 people at Emmanuel AME Church in downtown Charleston on June 17, 2015.